mummies and hid them in a drain. So when we found all these beautiful parts, which is mostly the palace of Cleopatra and Mark Antony and the royal quarter, when we found them under the water and started salvaging them, we found that the stone is not very ready to readapt to the air. That's why the big basins behind you, those were used for electrolysis. And yet, if you look at the items that are displayed in the garden.
We're in the Roman amphitheater area, and this is an old Roman road that had running sewage and running water.